Gerald Zamparini ke ngaka e neng e tshwanetse go alafa molwetse wa ntlha wa COVID-19 mo Gauteng, yo o neng a amogetse mo bookelong jwa Charlotte Maxeke ka mopitlong gola. Ka letsatsi leo o ne a iketlile kwa lapeng a lebeletse motshameko wa krikete fa a ne a bidiwa go tla go thusa mo twantshong ya leroborobo le.
It was a strange thing because this was happening all over the world already, or at least in Europe, starting in America, and it seemed like someone else's problem. And then the first patient arrived in South Africa about 2 or 3 days before. Then we got the phone call that the first patient was coming here. So it was scary. We didn't really know what to do, how to manage it. We didn't know the correct protective equipment to wear. It was a lot of learning on the job.
It's
very exciting to have it. Now we just need to get it rolled out in the whole country. I think that's the next steps. Yeah. All good. Feeling great. Yeah, thanks.
Lane Michelle, ke ena molwetse wa ntlha wa COVID-19 mo provinceng.
It was hectic, and but yeah, a year down the line, I'm fit and healthy, so I've only got things to, well, I can only be grateful. I will be vaccinated. It's just we need to protect our country, and everyone needs to take the responsibility to fight and flatten the curve, and we need to work together in doing this.
Bookelo bo ikelela gore bo bo entile badiri ba feta makgolo a mabedi gompieno.
On a weekly basis, we will get a set of doses that we must finish from Monday to Saturday.
It's important for us to cover our healthcare workers because they're the ones who are most at risk, being in COVID wards and being in casualties with patients they might not necessarily know have COVID. And this is important for us to do in order to strengthen that system and prevent more infections from going around. You know, this is part of the vaccine rollout. The original vaccine rollout was supposed to be broader, but at this point in time, we don't have any registered vaccines in the country, and this is the only step we have currently.
Kgato e e tlhalositswe jaaka e botlhokwa thata mo ntweng kgatlhanong le mogare wa corona.
We look forward as Gauteng province to a moment where we will reach 10.4 million people in our province who need to be vaccinated. That is 67% of Gauteng's population. By last week in Gauteng, we had vaccinated over 17,000 healthcare workers. By last week, the key thing for us is to reach these 215,000 healthcare workers in Gauteng.
Go fitlhaga jaana bookelo ba Charlotte Maxeke bo amogetse meento ya corona e feta 3,000.